Where are his toys?
Is.
No. 장난감들이 어디냐고. 장난감이 뭐 남성 있어. 아까 했잖아.
They are.
They are. They are what the air.
공기 중에 있어? 지금
대야 뭐 인더 야 인더
물
워러 워러
3점이다
What?
He is too strong.
He's very very strong. Very strong.
복귀는
What?
강적 Say in Korean, 강적.
강적, what's that? 강적.
Very strong man.
Very strong.
He is a very strong
man. Yeah. I'm not sure how much he can lift. Maybe 200 kilos?
200g에 역기를 들어 올릴 수 있대.
200g.
I think so. I need to ask him. I forget. I think maybe a little less, but 180 maybe. 180. I don't know.
200 kilograms is too much. I think.
He's very strong. He trains. So. Where is JP?
자, 이거 어디 있어?
아. He's in the pool.
Okay. He's in the pool.
And where is Colin?
애기는 어디 있어?
He's in the front door.
Oh, good. Yeah. In front of, actually. Because he used his that time.
Yeah.
It's his. There you go. Okay.
얘들아, 태도 점수 확보하고 싶은 사람 부지런히 대답.
Does anyone have any questions?
질문.
About Cohen or about anything?
애기에 대해서 알고 싶은 거 없어?
노? 노? Nothing? No, sir. Okay. So, don't forget, while I'm here in Korea, I miss Cohen. I don't get to see him walking. So, it's sad.
패트릭이 한국에 있기 때문에 저 아기가 성장하는 과정을 볼 수가 없지. 되게 보고 싶대.
And my sister is also a teacher. She's a teacher.
누나도 선생님.
What's sister in Korean?
누나.
Huh?
누나.
누나? 누나? Okay. 누나? she's also a teacher. So say, hi Jill!
Hi Jill!
안녕하세요! You should tell her to come teach here in Korea. Huh? Anybody want to try?
Okay, come on. Come to the camera near. Come to
the
camera.
And
say to her. 카메라 가까이 가서 얘기 좀 해보세요.
Okay, good. Thank you very much for letting us make the video. My sister is very curious. You know, curious?
Curious.
Very curious about me teaching. And very curious about you. And I think she should come here to teach. And I hope everybody enjoyed seeing Cohen. Cute?
Cute.
My nephew. Okay. And I hope everybody has a great time with exams. Everyone, did you forget? You forgot, didn't you? You forgot. Too much fun with Cohen. Okay. If I can help with the exams, if they have questions, please let them send them to me.
자, 패트릭이 시험 준비하는데 패트릭이 도움이 필요하다. 그러면 패트릭이 그때 가서 얘기했어요. 그리고 지금 이번 시간에 조카 사진으로 이렇게 수업을 한 이유는 내일 시험 때문에 여러분들이 굉장히 많이 긴장하고 스트레스도 많이 받을 것 같아서 좀 풀어주기 위해서 다 선택한.
Good. Good. Okay. 강주세요.
강주세요.
So,